dug my first poem. Now, the first poem I wrote was 16, and it's called Sea Chanty. My mother hates the sea, my sea especially. I warned her not to, it was all I could do. A year later, the sea ate her. Upon the shore, I found a strange yet beautiful food. I asked the sea if I could eat it, and the sea said that I could. Oh, sea, what fish is this so tender and so sweet? My mother's feet.